Nobody cares about a bunch of 55, 60 year old men living with their moms playing video games in their basement. Yeah, I know, right, Wes?
It's me, Mario.
Yeah, thank you, Wes. It's just like, there's a reason I don't play Donkey Kong, and it's got nothing to do with the game. I say all the time that, like, oh, like, I don't play this game, it's just too long, blah, blah, blah. It has nothing to do with the game. The reason I don't play Donkey Kong is because the community's trash. And there's a lot of good people in the community, don't get me wrong, but it's just so much drama all the time. Always drama. Always bullshit. It's not worth it. And like, people actually cheer each other on in speedrunning. Like, want to see each other do well. It's not a bunch of, like, a bunch of, yeah, and it's like the whole reason I'm not trying to get world record in this game, you know? If I wanted a good time in this game, we were talking about this in Redbird's chat the other day. If I wanted a good time in this game, I wouldn't stream. I'd turn Twitch off and I'd just do it offline. You know, why do I need the distraction of chat? I could have done probably a really good time by now. But all the other stuff I'm worried about, you know, telling people thanks for following and, you know, giving away paintings and stuff like that. I do it because it's fun for the community. So it's more fun for me. And Donkey Kong wasn't fun anymore because everyone was toxic. Not everyone. No, I keep saying that. And the majority of people are not toxic. I just don't. It's too negative. Yeah, I've been speaking up about it for a long time. That's why I like going to, that's why I like, Dan Solis, his arcade, man. Because he is, like, so inclusive. He just wants everyone to have a good time. He wants everyone to learn. It's, like, a good atmosphere there. Like, that's the kind of atmosphere that I'd want in my community. He's a really cool guy. He's a really good guy. None of us are perfect, but, you know, he's got a good community over there. Like, good for him. Like, that's how things should be. Oh, died to MIPS 45 seconds ahead. Oh no. That's a bummer, man. It's alright. You'll get it next run. Okay, I guess we're doing Alice now. That's good. Here we go! Yeah, once you get a sub 20, you'll just start getting them left and right. You'll be like, oh, okay.
Here we go! Thank you so much for playing my game.
Robert, thanks for the follow. Cozy AF. Lisa would kill me if she saw that. That was bad movement.
Here we go!
Having a bonk on him. That's the worst when you bonk on this guy. Not that's the worst actually, because that's gonna mess everything up. Star grabs like over here. Look at that. How did I not grab it? I was on top of it, man. That was a really, really slow star. Neutral stick.
Here we go.
That's okay. You could definitely make that skip for you. You could easily make that skip. I believe it. Is it really hard? Like, it just depends. Depends on where your, like, where your time saves are. I always look at people's runs that are better than mine and say, like, my movement's so much better than theirs. Like, how are they getting PBs? How are they better than mine? And then I, like, learn better strats and get more aggressive on different things, like MIPS, you know? A good MIPS is huge. That's a 2 month sub. Like, compared to other gaming accomplishments that I've had, sub 20 has been, I got it really quick, you know. It doesn't take like a whole long time. Like, I've put way more time into Donkey Kong than I put into this game. And I just don't even have that good of a Donkey Kong score. I mean, compared to, like, someone who's never, who doesn't ever study it or play it. Yeah, of course my Donkey Kong score is, like, massive, but... Tony Hawk. That was ugly as fuck. Yeah. That's another thing. Playing Donkey Kong, it's not easy to keep up with your chat and everything, too. Oops, where am I going? It's hard to take your eyes off the game. I need to focus on the game. This game. Yeah, I had no idea. Here we go! Gosh, that was way slower than... I feel like I should have lost way more time on that split. Yeah, for a while there was somebody anonymously giving out subs in my chat pretty regularly. And then it stopped. And then Pengu Soldier showed up and he delivers quite a few gift subs. TJ gifted subs today, I believe. I'm not punching Toad anymore. That was horrible back in those days. Here we go! I saved. Alright, Scottie Pippen. Been messing this star up a lot lately. Less RNG on these boulders. Seconds with a death in bits. That was fast. That was really fast. For a late grab, that was really fast. You're Not good swimming.
Here we go!
Yo. Let's go. You're alright, Reed. This is like a tiny bit behind. This is, you know, like I said, with good BLJs. We lost a little bit of time here, but this is like pretty great pace. Yeah, this is very good pace. Into the pipe. This could be me. Yeah. PB. Back to back PBs, baby. We're getting closer. That's two in one day. That is two in one day. Yowza. ET, thanks for the GGs. TJ, thanks for the GGs. Reed, thanks for all the GGs. Mulp, thanks for the GGs. Big time hype. And look how terrible those BLJs were. This whole run was behind. Oh, Wes loves it. Big gaming. I am 8 seconds away from my emulator PB now. Let me mark this on my screen. Hey, thanks for the GGs, Smith. Oops. I accidentally, Yo, Ryu, thanks for the 100 bits. I accidentally deleted the splits. That's where they were at. Yo, Napkin, thanks for the 300 bits. And thanks for the emotes. Can't we get some hype? 1839. Where's TJ? 1839. Davey, thanks for the GGs. I'm getting closer and closer to that EMU PB.